don't want to be a tourist. I want to feel like I live here. North Shore, here I come. So we rented an apartment right across the street from the beach. Our first visit to Banzai Pipeline, undertow warnings kept people out of the water. But what a beautiful sight to behold. I tore up some bread and threw it around and almost instantly had a chicken party. Why don't you show them the house we're staying in?
Okay. How's the shower?
I like it a lot. I like to take a shower outdoors. Like Puerto Inhale.
This is where we are staying in Haliwa, North Shore, Oahu, Hawaii. This little cottage right there. I think you can also rent that place. And it's really green here. Very nice. Coconut tree. Nice and peaceful. That's the deck. And that's Randy's outdoor shower. Oh, some aloe vera plants here. Really looking healthy. This is like the Philippines. Bathroom. This is the kitchen.
Happy life. A little exercise and let's have some breakfast. Maybe then a road trip, eh? Kia Grill, yum yum. And then it happened. She transitioned from a Filipina into a Hawaiian. And then she says, the chores are all done. I want to go take some pictures. And I found out how good she is with a camera. resort sure had an awesome surf shop and was just a beautiful place for a short visit. Let's get up really early in the morning and snorkel Hanauma Bay. And what a thrill it was to be here. One of the most beautiful places I've ever been. Between the two of us, somehow, we drug me into that water. When we'd had enough, a handy German couple came along, picked me up, and put me back in my wheelchair.
Hanauma Bay. We just snorkeled. Ooh la 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 la.
Hi, baby.
Hi, Randy.
Hello.
Hi. Yeah. Hi.
Hey. You can't see what you're shooting? Can you? Really?
Yeah.
When you make a video, you don't know what you're shooting?
I can see, I said.
Where? Show me. Where do you see?
Right there. Oh, I can't.
Yeah, we'll take it. What a full and completely satisfying day. We had it made that day. We just felt awesome. And then the next day, right back to more snorkeling, but this one's got whale watching and dinner.
Oh, there you go, Randy. There's the whale. Right there. There you go.
We got the whale.
Woohoo!
We got the whale.
What a whale! What a whale!
There's the tail! Honey, did you see a whale? There's the capitan! Hey!
Another incredible day. complete with dinner and the most beautiful sunset you could ever imagine. But now we're kicking it up for something really exciting today, a glider ride, one of my bucket lists. That cable, boy, we got butterflies. And to finish a patriotic day with Mark and Evelyn, we go to the best restaurant in the Philippines in Hawaii. Philippine banana ketchup, sisig and pancit, and oh, lots of good food. But we can't go anywhere without a helicopter ride. Have a custom lift just for me. The helicopter ride was absolutely fantastic. And to finish each day, we always drove to Sunset Beach, got ourselves a piece of chocolate pie, and we'd sit there in the car and watch everybody wax their surfboards and hit the big waves. What a trip. We'll never forget you, beautiful Oahu, Hawaii.